just close the books on week two. You start to say, you know what? Old habits? No longer. Old behaviors? No longer. Old limiting thoughts? No longer. Some of you showed up and were committed and disciplined for the first time in your life these last 2 weeks. And we talked about the two most important things. Goal setting. If you don't know that by going into week three, who am I and who's the person I want to become? Who am I? What do I stand for? What am I about? My true identity? And then who am I going to become? The goals, the ambitions, the dreams that I'm going to reawaken over the next 25 weeks to maximize my God-given talent and walk out my calling on earth. Who are you and who are you going to become? Week one, week two is in the books. Week two has come to a close and it's just the beginning for our finest and bravest first responders.